What is going on, everybody? It is your boy Sinister here, bringing you a brand new video. Today, I'm going to show you guys where the second ball is. So, this is going to be a transition, but I made it in two different videos, so it might sound a little bit dodgy. But we're onto the second ball, and basically, you just want to jump up onto this rock, and it took... I feel that this is the hardest part. I'm jumping straight into it. This is the hardest jump. So, if you can just kind of follow me, it'll be a lot easier. So, it takes me ages to do this, but you want to come all the way over to the left of this little section here, and then you just want to aim and jump for the corner. Once you see, like, then I kind of got on, but I didn't make it. There, I've made it. Okay, so from this section, you'll see where I am here. I'm standing in the very, very corner. That's not where you want to be, because you're actually going to get caught on like an invisible barrier and you'll fall down a hole. Basically, you just want to move yourself over to the left, as you see me do here, and then this pillar behind this bloke sitting down having his tea, you want to jump on that pillar. You need to run, you need to jump, and you need to be a sick parkour player like myself. Boom. Once you've done that, you then want to make sure that you can get onto this section here. Even if you are a little bit low, just keep jumping, keep jumping, keep jumping, and you'll be on top. I made it straight on top first try. I have been a little bit lower and still managed to get on. This next part's a little bit more complicated. You're looking for an air vent. An air vent just there on the left. You want to land on that. This is hard for some people. Some people find it hard. Obviously, you know, you boys are boss. Get on there straight away. I'm recording this in past tense, obviously. Boom on there. Now, look to your right. There's a steel girder. You just want to jump and land on that. Easiest jump of your life. Boom. Come all the way to the end. Come all the way to the end. Jump and boom, you're on. What else do you need to do? Okay, so next thing to do is you want to just walk all the way around, nice and easy, all the way around. Take it slow, we're not in any rush, we've already made it up here, and you're in a pretty nice spot. You know, you can just keep going around, keep going all the way. You know, you see lots of nice little things and you're like, oh, hang on a minute, I can go in here. I'm gonna walk all the way around here. Boom, football. Two hidden balls in the headquarters. Maybe there's more. Who even knows? There's a pair of binoculars here. I tried looking around to see if I could find anything more that was out of the ordinary. The only thing I did find was a sledgehammer, which, you know, kind of makes sense. You'll see it here. There's a sledgehammer up here, obviously, because it's made by a sledgehammer. I'm not sure if that's the reason it's there, but a nice little Easter egg either way. Can't really see if there's any markings on it. It'd be cool if their logo was on there, maybe. That'd be pretty cool, but I couldn't see anything, if you guys could. But anyway, I hope you guys did enjoy this video. If I find more stuff, then I'll let you know. Other than that, guys, I'll catch you next time. Peace.